What is subfusc and when do I need to wear it?
So subfusc is basically a half-sleeved Harry Potter gown. It comes till your knees, and the first time you wear it is during matriculation. So matriculation happens a week into when you join, and essentially it's a big ceremony for you to fully get registered into the university. And then apart from that, you wear it to formals, so formal dinners, and then you also wear it every single day during your exams.